they are trying to get me. I mean, there's one right there.
I'll have the doctor on call. I'll take a look at you.
I want her to examine me. We know each other, don't we? Or did we?
I don't know. Maybe. Possibly. I wish I could help you. I can't examine you, though. I'm not on staff anymore.
But you're a doctor, so you can treat me.
He was wandering through the town square. Someone called an ambulance.
They're everywhere. They're trying to get me. He could be one of them. You can't let them get me. I mean, I'm Erica Kane's daughter.
You're actually going to be okay. He's not one of them, whatever that is. And you're going to be fine. Just do me a favor, Anne. Let's find her a cubicle, and I'll call Psych. You're going to be just fine. We're going to take very good care of you.
You promise?
I promise. A lot of kooky characters here in Pine Valley.
So, I see vampires. That doesn't make me crazy.
No, vampires are very popular.
I saw them before they were trendy. But the only crazy thing is, I feel like I know you. Like, I've lived here before, but I can't remember when. It's like I've been homesick for a place that I didn't remember until I came here and realized that this is the place. Does that make sense?
No, but oddly enough, I understand what you mean. Pine Valley is just that kind of town. I remember when I left here, I was so homesick for so long, and I think I'm going to miss it again all over again when I leave.
But you can't leave. You're the only person that can help me.
Oh, no, there's great doctors here. You're going to be in wonderful hands.
Okay, well, don't forget to tell them I'm Erica Kane's daughter.
Yes.
It's so good to be